Morning students, today we are going to discuss module 4, that is main important topic in module 4 is instant based learning. In machine learning, instant based learning sometimes called as a memory based learning. Why they are calling memory based learning? Why means it's a family of learning algorithm that instead of performing explicit generalization compares new problem instances with instances seen in the training, so which have been stored in the memory. So that's why we are calling as a memory based learning and also called as a instant based learning, because it constructs hypotheses directly from the training instances themselves. And also this means that hypothesis complexity can grow with the data, and also in the worst case hypothesis is a list of n trained items and the computational complexity of classifying new single new instances. Okay, this is nothing but why we are calling as a memory based learning. So the instant based learning methods such as examples nearest neighbor and locally weighted progression or conceptually straightforward approaches is approximately real valued or discrete valued Pockett functions. And also these algorithms consist of simply stored the present training data. That stored data we are using to learn instantaneously. So that's why we are calling as a memory based learning. When a new query instance is encountered, a set of similar related instances is retrieved from the memory, and also can be used to classify the new query instances. That's why we are calling as a memory based learning or instant based learning. And also the instant based approach can construct any different approaches to the target function for each distinct query instance that must be classified. This is introduction about instant based learning and also called as a memory based learning. Now we'll see what are the advantages of instant based learning. So we have three advantages. First one is training is very fast. So in this method, the training it will take very less time to train the target function. So training is very fast and learn complex target function. So we are going to choose the complex target function, and also it will not lose any information. These are the main three advantages. That's why we are going machine learning, we are going instant based learning. So first one is training is very fast, and we are going to consider as a complex target function. Our target function will be complex, and in this method information loss will be less and it may be very less. And next one we'll see the disadvantages of instant based learning. So the first disadvantage is the cost of clarifying new instances can be high. The cost of classifying, so if new instances comes means the cost of classifying that new instances can be high. And also this is due to the fact that nearly all computationals takes place at classification time rather than when the training examples are first encountered. And second disadvantage is in many instant based approaches, especially in the nearest neighboring learning approach, is that they typically consider all attributes of the instances when attempts are retrieved similar training examples from memory. And also if the target concept depending on only a few of the available attributes, then the instance that are truly most similar will be a large distance apart. These are the two disadvantages of instant based learning. And remaining, what are the instant based algorithms are there, that we'll see in the next class. Thank you.